New mic, new green screen, new games coming soon.
What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay. They reckon they're protected by a local gang of thugs. But don't worry, Tommy. I can handle it.
You call this handling it? You two, off your asses. Let's go.
Get in the car, useless.
Said the cutest little doggy.
We expecting trouble today?
Take him in, then beat him up.
Take it easy, officer, you got me!
Now don't try anything,
Swan. Send up what you told me.
We can have some fun with this guy.
Yeah.
Who's there? Wishing I was off today so I can live stream UFK.
What's the problem?
Some bars refusing to pay.
Emoji happy tears. Emoji happy tears.
Thugs. But don't worry, Tommy. I can handle it.
You call this handling it? You two, off your asses.
Let's go.
Well, tomorrow is Saturday, so you're off work?
What's going on?
Forget about it.
You better tell him, Mario.
Whoa!
Get in the car, useless.
No, I work SST. No, I mean tomorrow is Friday, so that you only have one day till Saturday, then you can chill.
What are you doing?
And it sucks then. Right, got to go, bro. See ya.
You guys ever catch any criminals?
Yeah, don't bring me up anyone!
Get more!
Keep
up! Oh.
You make me run and I'll get all sweaty.
You pissed me off, you gotta pay.
Dig him, Bridget.
Your protection needs a little
He's
more protection.
Going down right now.
Oh, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DBP security around the block. You guys just sort it out amongst yourselves.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, yeah, whatever.
No wonder you ended up being a cop.
Okay.
Now, that's a woman.
You're as boring as the other guy.
This game LOL.
Get in the car, useless.
Who the hell is this demo?
You now, pal! Let's all calm down, pal.
I'll beat you for this.
Protection needs a little more protection.
Oh, hell, not again. I don't need this crap. These idiots operate out of DVP security around the block. You guys just sort it out amongst yourselves.
I'll be seeing you later.
Yeah, whatever.
nearly killed me!
Tommy, we gotta talk about stuff.
What's the problem, Lance?
It's you, my friend. I feel you're not giving me a fair slice. And more than that, you've been embarrassing me in front of the boys. I can't have that.
Lance, it ain't like that. You've been making mistakes.
Tommy, I'm not your message boy. I'm not your running boy.
Lance, don't screw up and we won't have any problems. I screw up, you can lay into me anytime.
Tommy, I've done everything for you. You treat me like a fool. Don't do that.
Lance, I won't rip you off or stab you in the back, okay? Just take it easy. This is tough enough without you getting all emotional on me. Trust me. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
I hear you, Tommy. But I can't take this much more.
Lance, don't be like this. Now I'm warning you. Do you hear me? Just relax. Take a few days off. Okay? I'll talk to you.
I have my PS2 too, haha.
You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be
sucked! I don't know, the timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. Then somebody tipped off the cops, but everything
What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here!
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are gonna be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We gotta go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but
no one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We gotta get uniforms and we're gonna need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we gotta do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a lockup, and jump them.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
What are you doing?
Come on,
You think this is my idea of fun, pal? Now that got them really irritated.
Did everyone do this in Vice City?
Tie him up and gag him.
Ooh, fits perfectly.
Bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too, mine too.
Hey, baby, you like my muscles?
You got no class, chump.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge, nice badge.
Real smooth, Lance.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
5 seconds! We got to get the hell out of here!
Thank you.
You moron! What were you thinking? Do you...
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Hey, stay back.
Ahead! Papi,
hay problema, Tom.
Papi, un gran problema.
Humberto, my son, what happened?
Un gran problema. They messed with me. They messed with me for the last time.
What is your problem?
We'll take them out. Only we need some backup. I lost a few hermanos already out there. Amigo, you drive good.
For a woman, right?
This is no time for joking. Come on, drive for me again. Amigo, take my boys over there. If they mess with me, they mess with the biggest boy in town.
Yeah, this is not right, man.
Don't do this kind of shit without paying the price, man.
De La Habana. cops, psychopath.
Papi,
hay problema, Tom.
Papi, un gran problema.
No, men, eso fue tremendo por caso.
Get out of the way. I'm late. I got a little brother, buddy. Ah! My home.
Oye, Pepito, ¿qué quieres?
We're gonna fight like men.
Amigo,
you are as good as dead. You like this shit?
You dream of you are as...
You son of a bitch.
I dare you.
Yeah, little man, yeah. I want you.
Still run away.
To hear you scream!